Welcome to the Cannabis Innovators Show at PortfolioWealthGlobal.com. My name is Michelle Holliday. Today we are welcoming a very special guest, Mr. Andrico Hercheck. Andrico is president and CEO of FinCana Capital Corporation with over 20 years of experience in executive leadership of publicly traded companies. This interview will interest Americans as well as international investors because there is a law right now which is creating a loophole for sophisticated companies to take advantage of. Be sure to download the complete free report at PortfolioWealthGlobal.com/cannabis. Andrico, welcome to the show. How are you today?
Hi, Michelle, and thank you so much for having me here. I'm doing great. Thank you.
We are thrilled that you took the time to join us. We want to start off with a question about royalties. Can you please explain to us what is a royalty company and how does it work?
Sure. So royalty is a type of financing that we provide to top-tier companies operating in the licensed medical cannabis sector. And basically, your two typical forms of capital are debt or equity. Royalty is somewhere in between, and what we do is we provide financing for companies, and in exchange, we receive in return a percentage of their revenues going forward. So that's a royalty.
Now, what kind of revenues do you take advantage of typically?
Okay, so the companies that we invest in, once again, operating ethically and legally and in the state licensing framework, we will receive a percentage of revenues, and typically they're about 10% of the company's revenues going forward.
Now, Andrico, what is the advantage that a royalty company has at this moment over banks in the United States, especially inside the legal cannabis sector?
Sure, Michelle. So right now, because the cannabis sector is evolving, it's evolving quickly, but there's still a disparity between the federal and the state laws in the U.S. Medical cannabis is still illegal federally, although it's legal in 29 different states, plus Washington, D.C. Also, tremendous amount of public support for medical cannabis in the U.S. But because of this disparity, your typical sources of financing just aren't there. Banks aren't lending to companies. Equity is available, but for a lot of companies, particularly startup companies, it would be very dilutive for companies to raise money by issuing equity. And let's face it, in California right now, almost every company is a startup company. So the advantage of a royalty is that, first of all, we are completely aligned on our economic interests. And secondly, we're paid when the company is successful. And as the company is more successful, we're more successful too, by aligning ourselves with their top line revenues.
Now, Andrico, please tell me, how excited are you about this industry?
Oh, wow. Okay, this is literally a generational opportunity. If you can imagine, prohibition ending in 1933, that's the closest analog I can think of. And basically, this industry is moving very quickly. California this year is expected to have over $4 billion of cannabis-related sales. The government of California is in the business now, which is it was great because they're keeping the criminal element out. They're making sure that ethical companies and companies that are operating legally will stay in business. So it's great to have that support of the California government.
And how did you get into the cannabis industry?
Okay, so I've got, as you mentioned, 20 plus years in executive leadership roles. I've been very fortunate to have a couple very big wins for shareholders. I'm always a shareholder first. And this opportunity came by. In Canada, we're going towards legalization as well. This year, full legalization in Canada. And an opportunity came by to basically run this company, FinCana, which is going to be supplying royalty financing to top companies operating legally under state law in the U.S. with a special focus on California.
Now, Andrico, could you please share with us exactly what FinCana Capital Corporation does?
Sure. So we're a publicly traded company. We received our listing at the very end of December this year, 2017. So our job is to raise money in the capital markets and then redeploy it with top-tier companies operating legally in the U.S. States where it is legal. And then so our mission is to build a diversified portfolio along a number of different verticals in the licensed cannabis industry. So not just cultivation or extraction. In fact, our second big investment was in a software compliance company that is helping companies make sure that their very classified patient data stays classified. So once again, helping to support the industry.
We want to remind everyone that they can download the complete free report on FinCanna Corporation at portfoliowealthglobal.com/cannabis. The report is company approved, and it is the best detailed overview of this company out there. Now, Enrico, who are the members of your team?
Sure. So I'm very fortunate to be working with a great team, and myself, 20 plus years experience, executive finance. My business partner, CFO, is also executive finance professional with over 20 years. He's also had an extensive experience in merchant banking, which has proven to be very similar to what we're doing today. Our board of directors is top tier as well, with extensive deep roots in the U.S. And then our advisors as well, who are very strong and in with relationships to top companies operating in the medical cannabis sector in the U.S. So once again, we've just got a great team that's helping supply other potential projects for our pipeline of future deals.
Wow. Now, Enrico, when will the royalty revenues kick in?
Okay, so royalties, the way we've designed our revenues or our model is that we finance companies to make sure that they can get to a point where they're cash flow positive and starting to make money. Once they start making money, then we receive our royalty cash payments. Until that time, though, of course, we accrue our revenues on our income statement. So it's just a matter of when these companies start to be profitable.
Now, Enrico, how can investors determine the fair market value for FinCanna?
Oh, that's easy. Because we're publicly traded, you can just take a look at the stock price and figure out what our valuation is on a daily basis.
Now, I already know the answer to this question, which I find amazing, but I'm going to ask it for our audience. Now, how much debt does your company have?
So we have no debt. We're a publicly traded company that's going to raise money by issuing capital and then redeploying that to companies that need that capital so that they can have grow their businesses successfully in California and the U.S.
That's amazing. Now, speaking of California, how friendly do you feel in your perspective is the state to the cannabis business?
Sure. So California was actually the first state to legalize medical cannabis 22 years ago. Now, January 1st of this year, they implemented new laws that govern both medical and adult use cannabis. Most importantly now, the California government is in the business. There's been recent reports where the California government has issued cease and desist letters to companies that are operating not legally under the state laws, which is great for us. So it's keeping out the people that aren't operating legally and making sure that the people that are operating legally are still in business. And those are the only types of companies that we will finance, ones that operate legally and ethically and in accordance with the laws of the state.
Enrico, this has been an amazing interview. I want to thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy schedule to be here with us. This is just a reminder to our audience. Be sure to download the complete report on FinCanna Corporation at portfoliowealthglobal.com/cannabis. It is company approved, and it is the best detailed overview of this company out there. Enrico, thank you so much for being with us today.
Michelle, thank you so much for having me on your show.
Mr. Enrico Herchak, President and CEO of FinCanna Capital Corporation. For the Cannabis Innovators Show, I'm Michelle Holliday at portfoliowealthglobal.com.